2000 Trails on Saturday, June 30th in Acton Chamber of Commerce. It's having a dinner dance and meeting, and the Pit Stop Barbecue is serving up dinner here, cold pork sandwiches and hot dogs.
Watch a man erode you. You switch from sails to steam. In your belly you can hold the treasure that you have ever seen. Most of them dream. Most of them dream. Gonna get drunk or die. Feel like I drown. Get drunk of
Okay, so we've got Teresa Spencer and Terry Morasek, directors of the Chamber of Commerce here. And so how's it going tonight?
It's going great. We've got a great crowd. We've got people from Thousand Trails coming and enjoying the music and supporting the chamber and supporting the parade.
You're supporting the chamber and helping raise funds?
For a long time.
Yeah.
We were in the first Acton parade in 63.
Oh, really?
Wow. The sun was 2 months old.
Oh, boy.
Years of service and support, we really appreciate it, and we'd like to present you with these plaques. Dick, Mr. Happy. And Ray and Elizabeth, thank you so much for your time.
I mentioned before this is the Santa Clarita Valley Concert Band. This is a group of musicians that gets together every Monday night from 7:15 to 9:30, pretty much year-round. Plays concerts in a variety of places, all the way from out here in Acton out to areas in the San Fernando Valley. If you know of anybody who plays and would like to join a group like this, we're there pretty much every week.
Thank you.
Nothing. That's the problem.